We're going to go 223 to 100. 2, 10, 20, 1, 2, 3. Looks pretty good. Let's check it out. I'm machining two at the same time. That's one of them. That's a good fit. I had a little burr on the hole, but that is a good fit. Goes in easy, but it's snug. That's what you want. That's what I made this afternoon. Those all, that one's a little bit loose, looser than I like, but still okay. Snug enough to hold it together. That's a nice tight fit. That's a drill and a tap. Drill, clearance, drill, tap. Then down here, drill and tap. Then cut those two slots. And now I'm going to round the edges, clean it up a little bit, and deburr it. And that'll be a finished part. I just made 8 of those. Now I'm going to go watch a game.